I've been to Kia for quite a while now, and we've gone through so many different changes with my hair. It's like every girl, I think you get sick of your hair after a few months. And just decided that I wanted some extensions, and I think shopping around, there's just so many different ones that you can get these days. But because I've been here before, obviously I've looked into what Kia can offer, and I think they're really good quality and good value for money. We're just going to get a full head of hair extensions, and she's just going to put some different colours through and make it a bit more winter feel.
So Natalie has had a full head of KiaKnots. Her hair was quite short to what we see underneath before, and now it's just long and thick. Just wanted to show you what it was like straight before we went to curling.
But recently I just had a baby, and I thought that I needed to cut my hair off. So I've been going shorter and shorter and shorter. I had a bob about 6 weeks ago, and then realised actually I don't need to have short hair to still feel good. So I decided to come and get some KiaKnots extensions, and I absolutely love them, and she has transformed me into a yummy mummy.